This is my review for Tucker and Dale vs. Evil. I liked it.